Oh,
he's so good at Minecraft.
Looks like unless
am I floating around a tin can? Far above the cock. Fucking CDT hit me with a hydrate already, man. Wowzer, Bowser. One. Two. Yeehaw! There you go. How are you doing today, old buddy? I forgot to set my Mac up so I could watch chat, so I'm doing that real quick. Hey, Carl. There's my two favorite followers. Gotta make sure you're prepared to yeehaw. You made some quick cash. What'd you do, old friend? Oh, ah, I stubbed my toe on the chair's leg. Oh. Gotta charge the old cell phone. Oh, something I get made fun of a lot. I have the fucking dangly thingy on my phone, so that way I can put my wrist around it so I don't drop it. Oh, Lord have mercy. Oh, P. Daily, where the fuck is Twitch at? There it is. Let me turn it. Oh, that's bright. Video producer. Nope. Stream manager. There we go. There is a study at the. Oh shit! You actually won one of those? Fuck! I never win them. That's why I quit doing them. I thought I was gonna win a $30 gift card once. Didn't. Kind of sucked. Oh shit, I muted the. There it is. Oh. All right, so you're over here now. You get paid for participating. Oh, well, I'm doing the wrong thing then. That's the case. Here we go. That's going to be really loud. All right. So, as a wise man once told me Saturday when we went out to lunch, dinner. Well, that seems a little sketchy, but hell, that's... Damn, you only do that a few times, you can get yourself a big old upgrade. But as a wise man once told me, I need to just slow down and enjoy the ride and look for small berry trees. And don't die. Well, like, there's a fucking mulberry tree. What fucking luck. Is that what that is? Oh my god, it is. Holy shit. Is mulberry wood special? Yeah, it is. Oh, god damn it. Oh, that's gonna look really sketchy. Shit. Is it up now? You know, I was looking right at the fucking game. There we go. The tree was... Oh, fuck, the grass already grew. The tree is right here. Hold on. My dad's calling. I'll be right back. I gotta take this. Stand by. I am so sorry for how long that took. We have spring break next week. I was getting my plans with my dad set up. Make sure this fucking game shows up on the screen. Yep, there it is. Excuse me. Yeah, I just got a mulberry tree. It's right there. Here's the stuff for it. Well, on that note, I think it's time to head north, because I think I found pretty much all I wanted to find down here. The hell did I find? I got one shadow gem. Owl eggs. Yeah, I really didn't get a lot. Huh. Long boy. That's his name. I say it's time to head north. If I head straight north and then I just... Yeah, I can make that happen. That's my boy right here. That's Long Boy. Car, are you still in the video? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to run off for so long. So I should have a few new types of tree. Dark oak, spruce, mulberry, fir, yeah. Got some good stuff. Oh, fuck, here we go. Oh, my good God. So many piranhas. Ow. I got chunk lag. That sucked. Five of them. Ooh, that's a Shaggoth layer right there. We need to look more this way. Damn, that worked. Come on, bitch. fuck is that? That's clay. Do I need clay? Yeah, hell, I'm already here. Might as well grab it. Six, 60, and 4. Is that worth it? Yeah, fuck, it might have been. Ah! What's that? Oop, carrots. Hemp. Yamp. Alright, let's see. No more Fortnite. No more. I don't need to steal the berry bush. Horse pelt. Llama pelt. Cow pelt, sheep pelt. Actually, that's not bad. Fucking, ugh. Take all the work out of this shit. That's a neat little village. I'm leaving. I don't even care enough to mark it. It's not that important. It's so far away. It's like not worth the issues. What was this thing? It's a black bear. There you go, zipping across the, you know, ocean? Sure. Alrighty. We are schmoovin'. Actually, boat here shears up. I don't know if that was worth getting the boat out or not. Damn, probably big ass coal node here. Is that another owl? Where the fuck are them feathers at? Fucking cartographer. Whoa. Excuse me. How are we? Step wolves. I mean, I've got the inventory space. I just don't want to kill it. It takes time. Come here, sheepies. More like sheeple, am I right? I need to go do this direction. You all can keep it. I'm sleeping under the fucking water. Please help me. I am under the water. Yes, yeah, so as long as I keep going do this direction. Shit. Right? This is the right way. And more like that, but yeah. What the hell is that big ass tree thing? Oh, that's a big mountain. I'm getting really sick of these fucking piranhas. I think out of everything in this mod, I think this mod pack, the piranhas are my least favorite. They suck. Come up on land, you little fucker. What a bunch of bastards, you know? Fuck my balls. What in the name of terrain generations going on over there? Holy shit. Fucking floating mountains and shit. What in the hell? I'd go over there and check that out. But I'm not. Ugh. Another one. That's kind of a badass ruin up there. Don't think I would want to fight there, but it's kind of cool. Mulberry tree. Fuck it, I'll grab another one. I don't care. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-dum. There. Got a mulberry tree. Swamp. Chickens. Is that terra clay? Wet mud. Marble, oops, Shoggoth layer, let's go this way, get that away from that thing before they get an infestation. He's doing general maintenance. Wait, jungle leaves. Fucking jungle trees, man. Fuck that chop block. Hold on, I need a sapling or two. Fuck is that? Oh, secure wood. Now I'm not leaving with just one, because last time I did that, I didn't have enough. The tree I had didn't drop another sapling, so. Not leaving until I have another sapling at least. Apparently these trees don't like the fucking drop saplings, apparently. Alright, I've got three. I can leave. This place sucks. What the hell is that? Arantha wood. How do you spell that? Oh, Amarantha? Is this something I'm allowed to pick up? Alright, what is there something? Fuck that copper geode. Ugh. Actually, do I have oak wood in my inventory I can just chuck? Hey, fucking get out of here. Fuck that pelt. Huh. It's for people like... Oh, okay. Well, I collected just to be safe. Well, it's okay. We're going to carry on home because I'm really actually almost there. I've just got to cross that small ocean thing. Spider. So, just gotta make do that direction. I think I've got a pretty good haul from this trip, because I've got a shitload of those, Yeah, I guess not a shitload, I've got 62, which should be... It's more than I had, we'll put it that way. Lily pad. Well, there's a whole ass jungle over there. Yeah, no, I can't build worth a shit either. You're not me. I'm terrible. Purple ass tree over there. Piranhas are freshwater creatures anyways, I think. I mean, technically it's freshwater, it's a swamp. It's probably like the Florida Delta almost. It's half fresh, half salt. Yeah, oh, that's that tree I just got, I think. It is. Get clapped. Where do I need to go? That direction. My inventory is very full. I need to quit exploring and go home. I'm still in age 3. Man, I'm still in age 1. What the hell you mean? Still. could have rushed Phage World. That's good. I'm glad you're enjoying it. I hope you're doing well today. I forgot to say hello. How are you doing, Junker Prime? I hope you're doing well. Yeah, I'm still in age 1. Just bebopping the fuck along. Got me some of them purple, them green ball things you need to progress with the, one mod. Oh, I can make normal crafting tables and chests. I'm in age 1. Yeah, I can make that shit now. Yeah, I've only got a couple of the, Oh, it's a fucking bear. Alright, you all have fun. I'm just gonna get out of here, let you all have your fun. Fucking bears and wolves fighting, I ain't gonna know that. Which way now? Yeah, because right here is my achievement screen. Do 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 do. Bow. I did some dungeon that had anti-skeletons in it. That sucked. It was pretty hard. Did that one of the last week's streams, I think. This is my favorite biome. This is a nice one. I like the big plains. Yeah, I wish it was low-key easier to move bases, because, like, the problem with those mods is there's just so much shit, so you can't just, like, pack up and leave. Even with, like, a chest card, it's kind of hard to do. I'm gonna mark this. This might be useful. Hold on, I'm getting killed. That's one for backpacks of four. You know, I never really thought about that, but yeah, I guess I could just build a fuckload of backpacks. Using like shulker boxes almost. Yeah, because I've got one level three, I believe. Tier two, it's an iron level backpack. It does a really good job. You know, that might be the thing to do, make some more backpacks. Really worth it to me. I thought I'd make sunflower seeds. Oh yeah, whoop. Yeah, I made like a stack of leather using the basin. And you're right, it absolutely is a lot easier. I made a fuckload of barrels and filled them full of water. Where the hell am I at now? Oh, I need to go this way. Quick collect this. I got two stacks. Oh, that's a double shaggy flare right there. I like to come down here, seal those up, and fuck with them. Damn, okay. I guess that's one way to do it. That's a little bit more industrial. What I do, I have a shitload of drying racks. So, like, I'll go through, do all my stuff, let them dry, take them down, do all the basin work again, set them all up to dry. And that's how I've been doing it. Sweatshop style manufacturing, right? Simply line. Hey, I got a quick question for you. Do days go by faster in SevTech than they do in base Minecraft? Because I feel like they do. Doug says otherwise. Oh, okay. Do you wake up later in the day? Is that what it is? Oh, okay. I feel like this is a really bad deal. Always on the grind. In Minecraft and IRL. Ooh, damn, my sleeping mat's about to fucking wear the fuck out. I have a question. Can you repair the sleeping mat, or when it breaks, it just breaks? Oh no, I don't disagree, then I just make a new bag. They are enchantable. Oh, like you can put repairing on it. Sleeping bag with repairing, and when you collect XP, it repairs itself. A 10. Yeah, it's Casterite, it's 10. CDT, what the hell are you on about? Must not. Right. The grind, obviously. Fucking coal right there on the surface. Surface coal, sissy. Sook. The suck. Surface coal. I'm so fucking sick of those things. He is a Sigma male. He fucked up his fucking typing. Yeah, fucking cartographer here. Bro, ain't that shit the worst? You're Freddy Plus. Oh, damn. Hell, I'm only fucking 20. Damn, I'm already fucking exhausted. But I do have anemia, so like it does make me tired where I have low blood iron. I really need to start taking my supplements again. All in capital letters. Oh shit, that's wild. The fucking creatine. Bobby, that stuff's not good for you. Hell, I don't even drink coffee because I don't want to have a caffeine dependency. Oh, I did not know that. Fuck all them bones at. Fuck them seeds. Fuck that rabbit hide, actually. Fuck that wolf. Alright. I think I've got everything of any kind of value. Actually, I need to head directly northward. Yeah, because right there's home sweet home. Let's go for it. Creatine. Oh, I don't know what the hell I'm thinking about then. I must be goofy. Suck my balls. Then I didn't know they'd harvest crops. Look at that. Oh, big ass thing on the hill. Don't remember what that's for. I like to know why this fucking game locks up sometimes. Like, I know Sevtek's a kind of a hungry, you know, mod pack. But damn, I mean, it just locks up every now and then. Excuse me. I'm not, like, running on light hardware either. It's a 2060 Super with an i7 octa-core, I think 9700F or K. It's an F. It's an F, I think. Hey, I'm getting a... Oh, that's Java. Ah, fucking Java. I'll be right back. I'm getting a phone call. I'm back. Sorry about that. Michelle called me wanting to go over details. We're filming a show tonight for one of our professors. But yeah, fucking Jab, always relocating RAM. Or allocating, I don't care. It is what it is. Yeah. Would getting more RAM help that at all, or... No, not really. Because I'm already feeding Java, I think, 9.5 gigs of RAM. I've got a 16-gig system, so, I mean, I've got the overhead a little bit with the stream running, too. Because I think the stream in Windows still only eats up, like, 4.5 gigs. So I could feasibly give it another gig or so. Let me look real quick. Oh, nope, wrong button. F3? Yes. And I can't see for the fucking... Yeah, I've given it 9,289 megabytes. It's allocated 100% of it, and it's actively using 62, 60... bounced up to 70 there for a second or two percent of it. XMX value. I'll be honest, that one just went over my head just a little bit. Slightly better. Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, it's not really that big a deal to me, to be honest. I mean, I only have bad it only locks up every now and then for like a couple seconds and it bounces back. I'm home. Hi, home. Pupper. Yeah. I know it's like a low-key no-no, but I have, got two more channels of RAM, RAM channels I can stick a couple more sticks in. I know that's like a big no-no to some people, but, you know, I can do it. Holy shit, this fucking chest is full of shit. I can take that in there, put that away. Put my tools away for now, I'll come back for them. Set them down here out of the way. Oh, I guess put my bust-ass yoga mat away. Nope, that's not the wood drawer. That's the wood drawer. And put an extra crafting bench up in there for now. I'm gonna put the owl wigs away just for now. You could RAM drive SevTech if you're playing on a server. Yeah, I tell you. You seem to know a little bit more than I do, and that's not saying a whole lot because I don't know much, but this thought ran across my head a couple times. I'm sure it's a pretty dumb thought, but I have thought about I'm moving those flowers somewhere else. I guess not. Maybe I'll just put them over here. Just add another chest. I have thought about buying like one of the little shitty mini PCs. Has got like an i5 in it with 16 gigs of RAM and like no graphics card, just to run a Minecraft servers on. I've had that thought cross my mind a few times. Yeah. Or like get an old fucking Optiplex that doesn't have a GPU in it and just do that. I've had that thought cross my mind a couple times too. Yeah, actually, I tell you, if I was a little smarter, I have a... What I watch stream on is my Macintosh. I could probably set it up on here. Oh, I forgot I got 5 fucking saddles. Actually, that'd probably be the thing to do, because I save it from power outages. Yeah, I don't disagree there, because right here I have beside me is a 2020 MacBook Pro with the M1 core in it. 16 gigs of RAM. And I use it pretty much just for school. Because that's what I bought it for. just put it up here. Gunpowder down here. And then, this shit, because it's special, can go over here, just so I don't lose it. Whatever the hell these anti-bones are, I put them up here. We have a couple extra UPSs at home. Well, not at home, my parents' house. A business was going to throw them away, because they were out of date, and all they needed was... new lead acid batteries put in them when we took it off their hands for them. And, hell, they're good. Good old. Good UPSs. They do a good job. The only thing it does is keep our internet router from shutting off with the power. Yeah. I'll put these up here. Well, in our whole, it's just like a little dinky ass house Casio router that we have that powers our internet, essentially, is all it does. And it's all it's plugged into, it's the fucking router, and I think Mom has her Apple, whatchamacallit plugged into it, it's got a dumb name. It's a little white Apple thing that you put you upload your backups to keep them safe. Yeah, that's what it is. I don't need more red cedar. Don't need more olives. Mulberry I'll plant. Fir I'll plant. I don't want any more oaks. I think that's only like 2 or 3 things plugged into it. Hi, Rob. How are you doing? All right, we'll see you a little bit younger. Hi, son. Hi. How are you doing? Spruce. Plant a dark oak here. Fucking plant all my mulberry. They're dinky ass old trees. Fucking plant all of them. Armus. Fir. I'm gonna put a couple dark oak over here. I don't care. Spruce. Hi, I be doing you. I'm alright. Playing a little bit of SevTech. Rob, I don't know if you'd be interested in coming and watching a show. No, you don't. It's like a 3-hour show. You don't want to come watch it. But that's gonna be my evening. It's gonna be exciting. I hope it's good. It probably is.
So I can put these fucking saplings away. Nope, not down here. That's dirt. Alrighty. And, fucking flower can go here. Alright. Oh. Actually, I wonder if these work. What show? It's one of the ones the professor's putting on. I don't know anything about it. Hold on a minute. I've got another phone call coming in.
Sorry about that. That was my mother. I had to take that one. I've been very busy. Oh, Junk, you're back. Hope you are doing well. I should call Mom. Yeah, well, mine was calling me. I talked to her earlier for a couple minutes, and she said she'd call me back, and then she didn't before I started streaming. Birchwood. What's this? Oh, it's maple tree. Hey, I need to talk to one of my buddies. He's a computer science major. He's pretty good at that kind of stuff. But yeah, I understand. So because it's Java, it's a little bit more universal. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we might hit you up on that one. Because it's Java, so the Mac, even though it's running Mac OS, it should be pretty universal. Because I'm running just straight SevTech. I downloaded it off the page and. How the fuck did you get in there? Oh, yeah, I'm not much better, man. Hell, I did well to get Minecraft run on this vanilla. I just had to keep fucking with it till it started working. Yeah, I doubt that'll be tonight. Because I'm going to go watch a 3-hour show. My fiance is recording it. Oh, I need to make a pedestal. Man, anyone that can do Linux is leagues above me. I tell you, them downstairs neighbors are bouncing all over the fucking place, man. I can feel the whole house shaking. Is there a baby zombie somewhere? Probably in the cave below the fucking base. Sword, pick, axe, shovel. Pick berries. Nope. Yes. Alright, so let's make a whatever the fuck that thing's called. Pedestal. I understand that. Shit is expensive. I was very fortunate when I was in high school. I got a, scholarship that pays for most of mine. So I want an overworld energy pedestal, right? Till they went belly up. I understand that. A lot of big companies sometimes don't do super great. Oh, I need to make an energy pedestal first. How do I make this thing? Ooh, that seems expensive. Yeah. Pedestal. There we go. So got this.
So I gotta make stone. Not stone. Yeah. At the beginning of my run, I smelted a stack of cobblestone into smooth stone. I've been just using that the whole time. And I need to go run this through the kiln, I believe. Oh, I can just put it on the grill. Yeah, throw it up on the Barbie. You want the gray one over world. Okay. So I need to make this one. So how do I do that? Monolith stone, shadow gem, and the ball. Damn, I really hate to use that fucking monolith stone. That shit's expensive. Okay. So I have this. Now if I take this, put it in the center, I need the Shadow Gem shards. So I have those fragments. I need to compress them. My lead storage. There you go, get to work. And then darkstone, cobblestone, got that. Regular cobblestone, yep. Corellium gem, yep, got that. And then two shadowed shards. Yeah, I can do that. That's super simple. Gave my lead back because I don't trust you, you damn dirty horse. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Batteries. Alright, so I think we're all but ready here, so I need to get my gems, get cobble, dark cobble. Alright, cool. Let's go practice some bullshit. How much? I need 400 energy. Oh, I need to get that stone. Where did I stick the statue at? What the fuck did I do with that statue? Oh, there it is. Also, where is my Nomicron? I think it's right here. So, I was reading in the thing, and it said you need to be wary that the spirits will get mad that you're... using this, and they'll, like, try to fuck with you. They just got mad. Like, does it, like, start spawning shoggoths and stuff? Or, like, how dangerous is this? Few bad things can happen. That doesn't give me much in the way of confidence. No, not you. How do I get rid of the plague? Randomly teleports you. I don't like this mod. Spooky ass shit.
Will it still collect energy, like, where it's sitting there? Too close. Has to be two blocks away. Oh, shit. One, two, boom. Yeah, there it is. Okay, that's working. Yeah, lava monster sounds pretty scary. Is it like a slime monster or is it like a monster monster? Like the lava slimes. So I do have to wait a good little bit before I can do this, because I don't have the PP. Ugh. I don't like this. fuck. What the hell is that? Oh, it's ironwood. There's a mess of trees, man. Oh, it takes a minimum of 3 statues to do it. Oh, so I'm safe. Oh, fuck that thing. Let it charge in. Hey, how long do I unlock Vein Miner? Is that age 2 or is that age 3? Age 3. Woof. Creeper, oh man. Yeah, I've got fucking torches. Light this bitch up. Maybe I have to quit having damn monster spawner in my fucking base and making all kinds of racket. It requires platinum. Okay. Oh yeah, now, buddy. 150. We're getting closer. What do you use for? Oh, you make purple dye. That's kind of cool. Here, you can stay there. What the hell? Tiger wood. Man, must be pretty good at golf. Yeah, more. You know, I'll settle with slow charging as long as I gotta fight them damn evil monster thingies. Yeah, I read that, and it kind of went over my head, but yeah, I did read that section. I promise. Damn, those are some big-ass trees. By the way, I grew them. I don't remember. What a good puppy. What a good puppy. Horse grindstoned. Yeah. I'm low-key okay with just the one thing. I thought about going and wiping out a couple more Shoggoth layers, because I have the Monolith Stone now, so it's actually pretty easy. Just run up, lock the top so they can't get out and mine underneath and kill them. So I'm not mistaken. Oh, yeah, okay, it'll just shoot PP at me. That's fine. I'll just let them charge. Yeah, because this is the hole I mined into when I was building my base. Oh hell, here we go. Oop. I hope they're good. I got a whole pile of the bastards. I ought to collect a couple stacks of eggs and kill all them chickens and start over. I mean, you know, look, I've got almost a whole chest full of fucking hair. I'm gonna make a feather chest just because it's funny. There, right there. This is all feathers, nothing else, just feathers. Some up here. Oh yeah, look, more feathers, more fucking feathers. I know I can make the feather bundles, but I think this is funnier. Those are the ones that let you like fall slower. Yeah, look at this. I mean, hell, I got plenty of protein and fruit. Was it finally out of copper? Lasting hunger. That's not bad. 455. So let's grab this here. Oh, sneak click. $400 PE. Recipe wrong. Shit. You sure? Top, bottom, left, right, top, right, left. I'm pretty sure the recipe's right. Shadow Gem Shard is what I have here. Shadow Gem Shard. Are the pearls right? Corellium Gem. I've got plenty of PP because it calls for 400 energy. I've got 459. Big block Chevy. What are you making? I'm making the overworld energy pedestal. Dark cobblestone. I have the energy. You take the energy pedestal, you put it in the center. It makes the overworld energy pedestal. Rituals. Getting started. Yep. Did that. Yep, I've got that. How do I know which way the altar is, or does that matter? Oh, well, let me try that real quick. All right, so I'm facing northward. Back one, normal. Overworld energy pedestal, so Shadow Gem at the top and at the bottom. The gems on the sides. Look at this, make sure I'm doing it right. Top left, bottom right. Top right, bottom left. And it requires 400 potential energy, and I have 514, so I've got the energy. Dark cobble, yeah, that's what that is. Dark stone cobblestone. Fuck. Dark stone cobblestone. And it's just regular cobble. I got the right gems. Well, I didn't want. Oh, now it does it. I don't know. It just worked. I don't know what happened differently. Oh, is that what it was? Okay. Huh. Goofy shit. Real quick question about this one. The apple. Now that you're traveling less, you can use the blood altar to create an apple of lofty stature, which will remove your step-up abilities. Is that my ability to climb up on the side of the wall? Like that kind of shit? Because if so, why would I want to do that?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to do it because that's dumb. No, that's wall jump. Oh, then what's step up? Oh. The automatic, the auto jump bullshit that it does. And I just make, okay. I mean, even that, I think I'm just going to not do it. Let's try and get the beneath, because then once I get quartz, I can get a bucket. Bucket. I don't know, I kind of like glide stepping, man. It's kind of made me lazy. I just let that thing charge. I mean, I hate it at first, but I really don't mind it. Because, like, I mean, watch it. That's just so convenient. Boop, boop. Yeah, I like the wall jumps. I think that's my favorite thing. Yo, give me some fruit. So, let's look up beneath. I don't know what all I can do. Beanies. I just type in portal. Fuck it. Yeah, blank teleport area. Oh, this looks expensive. This looks very fucking expensive. Oh my god, that's expensive. Is it just one teleporter block, or do you have to get a shitload of, do you have to make like 8 for, or like however many you need for like another portal? I'll put the blood altar over here for now. You only need to make oh, that's not bad at all. Oh, I shut the hell up. I thought I had to make a bunch of them. Yeah, that's not that expensive. Yeah, that's not about a mall, man. Hell.
They go the other way? There was a three-way collision outside. There's the main road in town's blocked all up, man. It's all fucking cocked up, huh? Yeah,
I understand, because it looks like it's like the big threshold for this age. Oh shit, hi Bubby. Oh, hi Bubby. Oh, hi friends. I'm on that grind. Oh, new sword. Yeah, it's really not that bad. I kind of got looking at it. Especially if you only got make one. Hey, shit. Hi. I must say, the spiders are a lot more creepier with the angled legs in this mod pack. Yeah, that's what my old buddy Carl was saying. It's pretty, a little bit of a pain in the ass at first. Ooh. Well, it looks like I'm done exploring. I'm out of torches. Ooh, new booties. You will get access to some toys later on to make coping with darkness easy to draw. Yeah, I don't have a big issue with darkness. Oh, wait, the beneath. Okay. Is it the darkness and the beneath you're talking about coping with? Or, like, in caves? Let's go. Ooh, okay. I'll be right back though. I want to go check out. I want to see how the accent's going out here. I want to see you be nosy. Oh, damn, let me go take some pictures. I'll be right back. Oh, you can't really see. I took some shitty pictures. Yeah, you can kind of see it right there. Somebody had their... Damn, I hate doing this. It looks terrible. Hold on. Yeah, you can't really see it. There's a three-way car wreck right there. That's pretty bad. There's a fender bender. So I guess somebody braked, another one hit the other one in the ass, and so on and so forth. Excuse me. Sorry, that's gross. Alright, how the hell do I get out of here? Ah. I thought I gotta go this way a little more. What the fuck? This is a huge-ass cave system. Alright. I'm getting the hell out of here. What kind of sucks, and I'm sure that'll change later on, but exploring kind of, like, doing just caving kind of is pointless without ores to find. Oh, fuck that! Alright, yeah, we're gonna get the hell out of here. That's a lava monster. There's another fucking dungeon down there, too. Is that what you were talking about? Lava monsters? That thing was freaky. Bork. Heck and Borker. Oh, I need to turn this off. There we go. They turn to stone monsters. I'm gonna go look at that axe. I'm gonna look right now.
Oh, hell, traffic's wrapped plumb back around to the other side of the hill. It's a two-lane road, and they got one lane corked up where they can't get off.
That just... Wow, man. There we go. Got my chair rearranged. Click my little eggies. Look at your little eggy. Put my little eggies away. Woo! Damn, that's a lot of eggs. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna start saving my eggs. When I get, like, two stacks of 64, I'm gonna slaughter all the chickens and get new chickens. Oh, hold on. There's another stack of feathers. You're good on feathers. I say I am. No, I'm gonna harvest them for their meat. Meat birds. Well, I guess now would be a good time to do the portal, make a portal. Blank teleporter. So, damn, I hate how expensive that is. And then black dye powder, that's easy enough to get. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that. What am I doing? I need blood or blood shit. So, oh, that's cool. Can you talk me through using the blood altar real quick? Because there's not a book that comes with it, I don't think. Oh, yeah, there is a book. I'm just goofy. Yeah, there it is. I'm just a dummy. Plant fiber. Or is that plant cloth? Twine. So make a sacrificial dagger. I have one, I believe. I thought I did not make one. You are right.
So I need two bronze and a bone. And also one feather. Oh god, I don't know if I can afford the one feather, man. That's kind of expensive. Is it a... sharp bone. Fuck. Shit, how do I sharpen the bone? I forget. There we go. Now I got a sharp bone. All right, cool. So I can put the bone and shards away. We'll put that away for now. So if I come over here and I just... do that. You can death rush this. Lots of food. Hey, fuck it. I got food up the ass. Alright, so. Oop. Oh, my blood's gone. Okay, so. What am I doing here? I need to make the portal. What do I need the. I need this thing. So I need to make one of them fucking orbs and stick it in there. Damn, man, that fucking just eats up my shit. Nope, I need smooth stone. Smooth stone, there we go. Put this here away. Nope, that's for tier two. You have to make a tier one. You have to make a tier one orb first. Sure, it's apprentice blood orb, and I need to make the beneath blank teleporter. Oh, I have to upgrade the altar to tier 2. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm being dumb. Blood. Blood altar. Hellfire forge. Put this away for now. Where's my book of blood magic? The alchemist, the architect, the demon kiln, the ritual master. Okay, you see the red block? That one is super easy to make. The weak blood orb. What the fuck? Hold on a minute, red book. Okay, yeah, just hold on 1 second. What the fuck was that? You knock it off! Alright. So, the red book. Red book. Plant cloth. I need to go make another plant cloth. Hold on.
One, two, three, it's four, eight, nine. Yep, okay. How do I make the Hellfire Forge? Oh, that's super fucking cheap. Boom. Okay, sneak click the book till it says tier 2. The next tier of blood altar is missing a blood rune, so I need to make a blood rune. There's a lot of shit going on here. Oh, sneak click the arrow. Oh, set to tier 2, tier 5. Alright, set to tier 2. Oh, and now I can make the blood orb. Okay. It just says the next tier of blood altar is missing a blood rune at -4. I guess that's my coordinates, -1, -1, -4, -6, -6, -7, -4, -2, -1. Okay, see, look, dig under it. Oh! So, do I need to give it blank runes? Sixteen slate stone. Okay. So, once...
Fuck, I need some better food. This cook egg ain't cutting it. Okay, what'd you miss? Not much. I'm trying to make the apprentice orb now. Or to make it tier... Oh, I can't do that because I need to make it tier 2, right? Because I have to fill the ghost orbs, the ghost blocks. Yep, okay. So blink runes. But I need to have a weak blood orb. How do I do that? Weak blood orb. Can shield blood. How do I get the blood? I need to get burned in Tinker's Construct. But I can't because I don't have a... Cook for zombie flesh. Make tallow. No, that makes candles. Oh, and the smelter. Okay. Hold on a minute. I need to get my copper out of there. Oh, only 4. How many blood balls will I end up needing, or just not that many? That fucking horse. Just one. Oh, okay. Is that done? Yep. My fucking ball. Coagulated blood ball. And I need all the stone. And so now I come over here. Oh, I need the slate. So how do I make that? It is, I believe, blood altered. Okay, cool. So how many of these do I need then? Because it'll be... Is there one underneath of it too? Yeah. Okay. Are you sure it's not 9? I don't have to put one underneath of it? Oh, okay, I didn't know that. Alright.
Okay, center one is not used. Okay. And you said I need 16, and I've got 4. It's going to take a couple minutes then. What time is it now? I've actually got to end the stream pretty soon, so we'll do this one here, right here. Yeah. You'll be moving this altar setup later in the game. It gets quite large. Okay. I do have to go. I have to go get dinner, and I have to pick up Michelle at 6:30 from her job. Thank you so much for watching, especially you, Junker Prime. You're the fucking real MVP. thank you for watching. Remember, the only essential oil I trust is WD-40. You've been great today. Thank you for watching. Yeah. I do upload my vlogs to the DT Noah YouTube channel as well. Take care, you too. Thank you. I mean, I don't know why you'd want to watch my streams after the fact, but there you go. Yeah, looks like I just published a video 5 hours ago. Oh, shit. I got a couple more minutes. Alrighty. Thank you all for watching. Good night.